Hi, I'm Gordon Edwards, fisheries biologist with the Sheridan Fish Management Crew, Wyoming Game and Fish Department. I'm here to talk to you about releasing fish properly, especially in the summertime. So we have a really large rainbow trout here that was caught on a fly at Muddy Guard Reservoir number one. Water temperature is starting to get kind of warm, especially on the surface, so you want to play your fish fairly quickly. Keep them in the water as long as possible. So keep your hands wet. Don't grab it by its gill plates or put your fingers underneath its gills. That hurts the gills. They're very fragile. And one of these forceps tools works excellent. You can get them fairly cheaply at sporting goods stores. You want to reach down and just try to grab a hold of the bend of the hook and then just pull it right out like that. Pull backwards. And then, if you can, and the fish looks like it can handle it, it's not too stressed, just lift it out of the water, be ready and prepared to get that picture, and then get it back in the water and help it recover by getting it in a nice area that doesn't have a lot of mud or stagnant water. And you can hold it by the tail and just move it back and forth gently, and that makes sure that it has good water flow over the gills. In the summertime, when surface water temperatures, especially in small ponds like this, get kind of warm, it's really best to fish early in the morning when air temperatures and the surface water temperature is lowest. That gives your fish the best chance of recovery, and that keeps them a lot healthier for successful release. You can also fish in the evening time and just be extra careful about how you handle that fish and release it as quickly as possible. I hope you found this video helpful, and to watch more fishing videos, click the link on your screen.